My experience on Britain's Got Talent. If I could change anything, I think I'd like to have done a talk show, you know, like Oprah. Yeah, and I would have gotten all of Calabro's numbers, though. Hey, I'm still waiting to go shopping and get latte with Alicia. Huh? 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 Ugh, they're all talk. I would like to have unleashed my darker blue side, I think. Like, given the chance. I wanted to have a cigarette for my semifinal performance, but they wouldn't let me. It's like, I can't actually inhale. Think about it. Oh my God! I can't even. I can't. That is honestly the strangest thing I've ever seen. Holy mackerel! He is gorgeous! Can you get me his number? I'd sure like to butter those buns. They're so cute. Can you get me one of those?
Too much. They use too lot to be something else.
Is that for real? Oh my God, is that for real?
Hello, I'm Amanda Holden. I'm a judge on Britain's Got Talent. Make sure that you subscribe to Got Talent Global to receive all the best clips from around the world.